大家好，我是 Miss Pebbles。
Hello everyone, I'm Alexa the Helper.
今天我们要学习三个最常用的魔法词。
Today we are going to learn about three most frequently used magic words.
Alexa, what will be the first word you say to your classmate on the first day of school?
Hi, I mean, what else can I say but hi?
Yes.Hi is a very good choice. How to say hi in Chinese? 你好。
你好。
Please follow us. 你好。
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 你好contains two characters. 你 means you. 好 means good. 你好。You good. Wish you good. That means hello in Chinese. 你好 Alexa.
你好 Miss Pebbles.
很好非常好。听说小猪佩奇今天要上学了。让我们一起去看看发生了什么。
We heard that Peppa Pig was going to school on the first day.Let's take a look and see what happens.
今天天气真好。Today is a nice day. 我今天要去上学。
I am going to school today.
我要见到新朋友了。I am going to meet new friends.
你好。我是小猪佩奇。Hi, I am Peppa Pig. Oink!
你好,我是小兔瑞贝卡。Hello, I am Rebecca the Rabbit. Squeak, squeak!
你好。
你好。
你们好,我是小狗丹尼。Hi, I am Danny the Dog. Oof!
你好，我是小猪佩奇。Hi, I am Peppa Pig.
你好，我是小兔瑞贝卡。Hello, I am Rebecca the Rabbit. Squeak, squeak.
你好 ，Hi.
你好 ，Hi.
你们好 ，Hello.
哈哈哈。
When Peppa introduced herself, she said,
你好,我是小猪佩奇。
你好, we just learned that, means hello.
我 means I. 是 means am. 小猪 means little piggy.
佩奇, of course, means Peppa.
你好。我是小猪佩奇 means Hello, I am Peppa Pig.
所以当你第一次见到一个新朋友的时候你可以用你好我是加上你的名字来介绍自己。
So when you meet someone for the first time, you can say 你好我是and add your name to introduce yourself.
你好,我是 Miss Pebbles.
你好,我是 Alexa.
小朋友,你可以用中文介绍自己吗?
Can you introduce yourself in Chinese?
很棒哦!
Good job!
现在让我们去看看小猪佩奇怎么样啦。
Now let's go check on Peppa.
我喜欢你的裙子。I like your dress. 它看起来好漂亮。It looks so pretty on you.
谢谢。我也很喜欢你的裙子。Thank you. I like your dress too.你的裙子是红色的。Your dress is red.
谢谢 ，Thanks。
看了这个故事，小朋友应该已经猜到了，我们要学习的第二个魔法词是谢谢。
After watching the short video, you might have guessed our second magic word is thank you.
Yesterday, I bought Alexa a new Beanie Boo, and she said,
谢谢妈妈。Thank you, Mommy. Sometimes I make breakfast in bed for my mom, and she says,
谢谢。当别人对你说谢谢，你可以回复不客气。
If someone says 谢谢 to you, you can reply 不客气。
不客气 means you're welcome. It contains three characters. 不 means no. 客气 means polite. No need to be polite. 不客气 means you're welcome. Please repeat after us. 谢谢。
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 不客气。
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 谢谢。
不客气。谢谢。
不客气。Great job!
Good job!
哎呀！
哎呦
！Ouch!
Ouch!
对不起，对不起 ，I am sorry. 我不是故意的 ，It's an accident.
没关系 ，That's okay.
没关系 ，That's okay.
你好。我是小马佩德罗。Hello, I'm Pedro the Pony.
你好，我是小兔瑞贝卡。Hello, I am Rebecca the Rabbit. Squeak, squeak.
你好，我是小猪佩奇。Hi, I am Peppa Pig.
你好，我是小狗丹尼。
Hi, I am Danny the Dog.
让我们一起玩球吧。Let's play with the ball together.
谢谢。Thanks. 那让我们一起玩吧。好诶，好诶。
好诶。
好诶。
耶。
今天我们要学习的最后一个魔法词是对不起。
The last magic word we are going to learn today is 对不起。
对不起 means I am sorry. Please repeat after us. 对不起。
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 对不起。I am very good at using the word 对不起。Whenever I do something wrong,All I have to say is 对不起 and my mom will not be mad at me anymore. That's my secret strategy.
Whenever Alexa says 对不起, I always reply 没关系。没关系 means that's okay. Please repeat after us. 对不起。
对不起。
没关系，
没关系。
对不起，
对不起。
没关系，
没关系。
对不起，
没关系。对不起，
没关系。Very good.
现在我们来复习一下魔法词。
Now let's review the magic words we've learned.
你好，
你好，
你好，我是小猪佩奇。
你好，我是小兔瑞贝卡。
谢谢。
不客气。
对不起。
没关系。拜拜。
小朋友，今天新学的几个魔法词，你们都记住了吗？
Did you memorize the new words we learned today?
记得要复习哦。
Don't forget to practice. And if you think our video is helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.
再见。
See you next time.
To reach us, email pebbleschinese@gmail.com.